Welcome to FCC. Check out what's happening at our church.
Hey there, FCC. We'd like to take the next few moments to give you some details on what's happening here at Family Christian Center. But first, we want to give a big welcome to any first-time visitors. If this is your first time, we want you to know that we are so glad that you're here with us. Would you take a moment to fill out a Connect card from the seat pocket in front of you? If you do that and bring it out to the cafe following the service, one of our cafe workers would be thrilled to meet you and give you a free coffee or treat. We want you to feel welcomed here at Family Christian Center. Every Tuesday evening, we have our prayer service at 7 p.m. here in the church sanctuary. This is a special time to come together as a church family in prayer and worship. Don't miss it. Our kids' ministry has some exciting events coming up. We are super excited to announce our next Daddy-Daughter Ball, happening this coming Friday, November 22nd, from 6 to 8:30 p.m. Then Saturday, November 23rd, they're having every mom and son's dream date and dance night from 6 to 8:30 p.m. Both events have a cost of $10 per person and will be open to any children from ages 4 and up. Make sure to sign up on the church website under upcoming events. Also, we're so excited to announce our next 50 Plus event. On Saturday, November 30th at 9 a.m., we're having our next 50 Plus breakfast. This is going to be a great morning of food, fellowship, and God's Word. The cost of this event is $10 per person. And don't forget about our Avenue Young Adult service tonight at 5 p.m. We've got childcare, food, worship, and the Word, and fellowship. Don't miss out. And if you missed anything that I've said, make sure to check out familychristiancenter.org or take a look at our Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube platforms. We want to keep you in the loop.
Hello, church family. We are so excited to announce that FCC is partnering with Pastor Alex Centrullo and the POC family in helping with the construction of a church building in Uruguay. Uruguay is a Spanish-speaking country in South America with a population of 3.4 million people. It is underchurched and in need of more churches spreading the gospel throughout the country. Pastor Alex and his family have dedicated their lives in seeing the church grow in Uruguay and have officially started the first phase of construction of their church building. This family has a tremendous passion for the marginalized, and there's a vision of not only using the church building as a place of worship, but also a community outreach of opening a soup kitchen to feed the hungry and expansion of a rehab center. Here at FCC, we have committed to raising $20,000 and helping this dream become a reality. Here's how you can help. Number one, pray for Pastor Alex and his family and this mission. Number two, you can contribute financially through your offerings in support of this mission by designating your over and above giving to Uruguay STM. And number three, hey, maybe God's placing it in your heart to physically go and be a part of a short-term missions team and help phase two of construction building in the addition of a rehab center this March 2020. There will be an information meeting on Sunday, November 17th at 1:30 p.m. following the second service, upstairs in our small groups room. For anyone who is interested in finding out more information regarding this trip, we are looking forward to seeing you on November 17th.
Hi, Pastor Danny, Pastor Edwin, and Family Christian Center. How are you? We're here in Uruguay, Canelones. Thank you for all your help. Thank you for everything that you have done for us, for our ministry.
Hi, Pastor. I hope you guys are doing okay. We really, really appreciate what you guys are doing for us. We're going to use this building as a church, so to bring much people to Jesus.
Also like a breakfast club with a little kids with family problem. And remember, without God and you, it's impossible.
We are also going to use this church as a rehab center for youth that have drug and alcohol problems. Thank you very much for your help.
And we are going to use this building as Bible school to teach to future leaders and future pastors for Uruguay and in the world.
Pastor, one more time. We really, really appreciate what you guys doing. Please, pray for us. And thanks for giving.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.